Commander Buck.
I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the Resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Yeah. Yep.
Hades are close.
We need the deputy alive. Just one bush bullet will do it.
Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me.
Don't let him escape.
Oh, that's my car. Fucking hell. Am I being hunted?
Check your fire. We only need to hit him once.
Got him lined up.
Where?
It's deputy hunting season.
Okay. Shit. No. Where are they? Where are they? Shit. Help, 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 help. Oh, you fucking absolute elf. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck it, come on. Let's do this. What's this? This mission? Yeah. No, 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 no. No, they got me with the bliss, shit. No. No, no. No, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, no.
That is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Got a bad feeling about this.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was,
"Oh, sweet, I'm getting a tattoo."
Yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just always.
And a bath, apparently.
Receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, yes. So you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you.
No way.
I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
Shit. I don't know where I'm meant to. Downstairs? Well, here we go. Well, that did it. Cheating. I don't have one of those.
Run or die! You like that?
Don't. No, I don't. Thank you.
I know. These are minor sins that God will forgive. Because we're saved.
No. How do I get the gun out? God, you're trying to save someone.
worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess.
I'm coming for you!
In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head.
I need to do that.
Faith created her angels, but she never did treat.
Fucking hell. Confused. Oh.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father.
Angels ain't gonna.
Fucking get out.
I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you, and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out, alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
I just want to stop tripping balls.
Got eyes in the sky out looking for you.
Moving
west. I'm getting wrecked over here.
Fuck off.
Nice job. Who knows where they might have parked that tanker? Don't gotta worry about it now. Keep
Did I get it? Now.
Identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks.
Where are they?
Simpler back then.
Oh, there's one.
Huh. That one lit up like the 4th of July.
Huh. Fuck off. I'm watching you burn.
Nice! Oh, that was a hell of a move. Nick's got some competition. His ego's gonna deflate faster than a Patriots football.
Got it? Oh yeah, that was good, that. I enjoyed that. Right.